Hey my Ananitas, and welcome back to my channel. So okay, today we're gonna be doing a little makeup look. I hope y'all doing good. Y'all like my nails? Go to my Knit Press On Nail Instagram, the_AR_creations_. I know there's a lot of underscores, but I needed my name, so I had to put a lot of underscores. So we're gonna be getting into a little makeup look. What if the So I had got some stuff. Let's talk about how I'm going to be doing like a Valentine's Day look, but let's get into how, let me show you back. I feel like not all red lipsticks are the same for me. Hold on, let me like raise y'all up some. Not all red lipsticks are the same, and I'm noticing that. Like, I don't like all of them on me. So I would say definitely when you go to get your red lipstick, make sure it suits you, because not all red lipsticks fit the same for everybody, so don't think it does. And the reason why I say that is because at first I picked up this L'Oreal Paris in the color Worth It from Target, and it looks really red. It looks like a good red. I hate how it looks on me. Hate it. Like, when I say hate, I mean hate. Like, as y'all can see, I got big lips, so it's like it's either yay or nay, and it was a hell no for that one. The color, y'all see, if y'all real part of the Yawninators, like, y'all know I rent lipstick the whole time. So the packaging is different, but it is the Wet n Wild Wet n Mega Last Liquid Catsuit Matte Lipstick, and it is by Wet n Wild. And I love this lipstick. It, something about this formula is just dope. Like, it's thick. So I like it. I like it. I like it. So we're gonna get into a little look. Let's do this. Let's do this. So I'm gonna just use, you know, same normal stuff I use. We could chit chat while we here. I'm gonna be using my other Caricature lashes. So if you haven't, make sure you go shop, because I don't know why you have not already. You should have placed a couple orders. She got other stuff over there. She's, check it out. I'll link it down below again, and I'll put it across the screen. So we're gonna use this palette. Which is the Saharan by GVS. I'm not buying no more eyeshadow until I like start, like I said, seeing 10 of some of these, because this is still good. I bought this last year. No, yeah, I bought this last year, like mid last year, so I still have time on that one. And if y'all didn't know how to tell on y'all products, not, I guess not every single product, but for the most part, this little icon right here, this means how long you can keep it. So this is good for 24 months. This Maybelline I just got is good for 6 months open. It's once you open it. Hey, but goody, Noxzema used to work for a while, but then I feel like my skin kind of got. The deck on Bernie Saunders meme that's going around. I am literally cracking up from that deck on meme. That thing is funny. The internet is so quick. Like, the internet be so fast. Like, Doc and Michelle killed it. Killed it. Always on point. Like, she's like goals. Like, she's like hecka goals for me. Like, I love how grown boss lady she is. Appreciate it. I want to talk about some controversial things. So, as y'all know, the Bust It challenge been, bust it, bust it. That one? I think I sang it right. That song, that challenge. People been commenting and like posting like, oh, that's not classy. That's not tasteful. This is a problem. We not respecting ourselves. Whoop-de-whoop-de-whoop-de-whoop. My thing is this. Let people, let me rephrase. Grown folk gonna do what grown folk wanna do. Like, me personally, it's whatever to me. it's like you do it great, you don't. I found the ones that are funny, and even the other ones, I'm like, bust it, girl, get it, girl, drop down, period. So it doesn't bother me, but some people have really been upset with it, and I'm just like, y'all gotta stop stressing things that isn't that big to stress, in my opinion. The internet, I'm probably gonna get. No one's meant to raise your kids for you but you. Like, I've seen a couple of them, but just keep in mind, like, social media, and no other adult is responsible for your children except for you, really. So, like, just kind of monitor that. Just let it bother you or count when you see it on social media, but then you're playing in-house. It's kind of like, you know, that doesn't really seem like fair. But obviously, if you're late to the show, I started my personal nail business. It is small at the moment, but we are growing slowly but surely. I'm a one-woman show. I do stuff by hand, so you have to keep that in mind when you order. Right now, you can just order, like, DM me on Instagram at the_AOR_creations_, or you can DM me on my personal Instagram, yon_the_mom, or if you know me on Facebook, Yana John. Just in case you want some nails. Let's talk about the verses. I love both of PSA, public service announcement, whatever. I love both of these women. So please don't get that confused. If we're gonna debate, let's have a friendly, respectable debate in the comments. Don't get crazy. Don't start acting out. Just friendly conversation. Please and thank you. I love both of those women. I feel like during the verses, I only knew a couple of Ashanti songs though. I don't know if I just wasn't listening to a lot of her music growing up, or like what I was doing, because a lot of the songs I did not know. But other than that, was good. But to me, Keisha Cole seemed mad. I don't know, did any of y'all catch on to that? I feel like she was really irritated about something. I don't know who she was mad at or who did it and why, but they shouldn't have did it. Got there. I don't know. Maybe that was just the vibe I picked up on. I'm gonna just need verses to kind of get it together, because the audio was going like in and out, and I just don't understand. Like, and then help, maybe some of y'all can like help me understand in the comments. Keep it cute, keep it respectful. Four verses, are they supposed to sing? Sing with the song, or maybe it's like they could do whatever they want, which is fine too. I was just curious. I could have lived without it, to be honest. I stayed and watched, but once they went to break, I clicked off because I was over it and I was tired anyway, so I was just like, I'm just gonna go to bed. So that's what I did. But they got to, so we're gonna do a red eyeshadow with some, you know, it's supposed to be a cute little Valentine's Day look. But y'all know I gotta go with a good, so it's gonna be purpley. Good base color first. So yeah, I guess that wasn't too much of an unpopular opinion. Cause I mean, oh, have y'all watched Bridgerton? I say Bridgerton. It's wrong. I'm saying it incorrect, but Bridgerton. Have y'all watched that? I think the other movie on Netflix I've been seeing people talk about was Lupin. I don't know if I'm saying that, if that's one word or not. Lupin. I want to watch that show too. I heard that show was good. I like Bridgerton. It was fire. I liked it for what it was worth. I know a lot of people didn't care for it. It's not everyone's jam, but I did enjoy it. My mom put me on, actually. And at first, I wasn't really going to pay no attention to it because my mom's always watching some show. Shouts out to my mom. But I actually liked it. It was actually pretty good. At first, I was like, Mom, I'm not watching this. Then I watched it, and it wasn't too bad. So shout out to you, Mama. Shouts out to you, Mama. So yeah. It was snowing. If you are being a single mom and moving to a different state, I've been thinking about it, and I think I need to like get out of where I live, like out of Pittsburgh. I don't want to drink too much. Be like one. Maybe it's because I'm just biased because I live here. But you ever just be living somewhere and be like, oh, I know I'm bigger than this place. Like, you know? And then it's just like, it's harder. Not harder, but I think it's more challenging once you have children trying to do it. Like, if I wouldn't have been worried about being in a relationship at 18, 19 years old, I probably would have traveled, but I was too busy trying to be in a relationship. Not saying there's anything wrong with finding love or nothing, but I should have been worried about bigger things. But, hey, I'm grateful for my baby. My son is my everything. And he made me go harder, you know? And that's another thing to touch on. Like, I think it was Supa who said it, about all these markets being saturated. Like, whatever you want to go after, just do it. Like, you know, regardless of, like, even down to YouTube. You want to do a YouTube? Do a YouTube. I know everybody and their mama doing it. I know, you know, it seemed like only a few get ahead. Trust me, I felt the same way, child. I ain't going to lie to you. Felt the same way. But it's like, it's the risk in life. It's the risks in life that you don't take, that you regret not taking. And I'm not saying like just chuck up the deuces, go to another state with $200 in your pocket. If you can be responsible, I would strongly suggest doing that, obviously, because I don't know how that whole like, oh, I left my hometown with $200. If it works for you, cool. I just wanted to kind of have a plan myself. And then because I have my son, I can't be making the like hasty decisions, you know, full-time status over this way. Whatever I do has to be beneficial and safe and secure for the both of us. So that's also a little tidbit, you know, a little TED talk, if you will, if you willing to listen. I'm gonna do this one. So this is like a pink / red. It's kind of like not a recreate, because I'm not even looking at the old video right now, but kind of like a updated version, I guess you could say, of when I did my makeup look last year for Valentine's Day. I love a cut crease, y'all. I know like now with the cut creases, like they're doing it. Some of them are saying like they're showing you the wipe away. I don't know that way, so I'm gonna just keep wasting concealer and do it this way. Cause here's the thing, I'm gonna wipe it, right? And I'm gonna wipe the whole daggone eye off, and then I'm gonna be bad because now I don't have eyeshadow on my whole eye and I have to start all over. And then it's gonna cause me to stop recording. I'm gonna have a little episode, and yeah. And there's just not gonna be no makeup look. So yeah, I hope y'all are all doing good. I hope everyone is, at this point, doing whatever you gotta do, I guess. I don't really know. Yeah, that's the best thing I could say. Start that business, start that YouTube channel, start that clothing line, do that hair store, make that song, rap that song, if you can rap, really make sure you have the time before just rapping, though, in my opinion, and or singing. If you don't got it, like, don't set yourself up for failure. Make sure you got real friends and family around you. Don't just have, like, people like, oh, yeah, bro, that's fire. And none of your bros really think that's fire. You know what I'm saying? Have people that hold you accountable. You hear me? That accountability. We love that for real. That's the word. In 2021, hold me accountable. Be transparent. Tell me the truth. Oh, so I'm going in with the Colossal Big Shot Maybelline Mascara. Here, and I'll show y'all how long my lashes are. Like, I for real don't have to wear lashes, but I like them. I be pulling my lashes. I don't know how many of y'all be doing that. Like, when there's something in my eye, all hell breaks loose. It'd be like in my brain, like, oh no, get it out. Yeah, and I'll be real dramatic. I know. I'll be real extra with it. I already know. You don't gotta tell me. I'm a Gemini. I already know. Shout out to all the Zodiac signs. Y'all thought I was gonna say all the Gemini. I was. I probably would have. It's like, no. I know, maybe, I don't know if it'll be this year or next year, but hopefully sometime next year. It'd be nice to do, like, some more collabs with people. It'd be nice to get some more collabs with some women, you know, bigger or smaller. That's why I'm hoping. That's why I know one day. Oh, I forgot the one thing in my room. Hold on. That's why I know one day when I take off. I'm gonna definitely help. What is shaking in here? That's driving me crazy. I'm gonna definitely reach out, branch out, make connections. I mean, obviously protect your energy, but. Ooh, why is this like this? I just set my face a little bit with a little powder. Whoosh. Really difficult to do. All right, I'm gonna go with my Morphe Mini Continuous Setting Mist. Y'all, I act real weird when I do this, so just give me a second. Is it spray? This was really a mist. Let that sit in there. Let that sit in there. I'll do my Cupid's bow after. My Cupid's bow after. Ooh, I'm gold. I'm gold, gold. You are gold. You are gold. All right. So let's get into these lashes because I'm forgetting those. I really did forget. Where's my tweezers? Alright. Thanks. Oh, and I also got a red lip liner, which I never do. Yeah, I mean, don't act like I be using lip liner. I'm really not even about to lie to y'all. Did this whole thing die? I'm gonna say, did this whole thing not die, but get all dried out? Don't use hair glue. It's bad. I've been, like, it's probably not the best, but this is what I have, so that's what I'm using. You heard me. So these are the other ones. These are the 3D16. They look cute. And you know my little cute little brush. Spoolie. I think it's the little things for me. It's the little details. All right, let me remember how to put these on. Definitely want to just keep on, keep it on. Oh, that's a lot of glue. I don't think I'm not gluing it. I'm not sure. Don't get me denying. Yeah, I'm not a pro yet, like with the lashes and the fingernails and all that. Like, are y'all good at that witchcraft? Like, just taking the lash and just popping it on? Okay, y'all. I got a mom. See, they're so cute. I love her lashes. Oh, her lashes are so good. Support. All right. So now, the lip liner. Yeah. And oh, I don't know if I asked y'all, but I did. I think I might have told y'all this in another video. Never mind. Well, just in case I didn't, I'm going to say it again. I did a dream board for this year. I just did a digital one on my phone. But I did do one. I just thought I should share. So now we're going to go with this. This is the LA Girl lip liner in the color. I don't know because I probably ripped it off. I don't know what this is. Oh, Relentless Red. Ooh, and it's creamy. Ooh. Y'all, I used to be really against lip liners. Well, this is a mechanical one, so these just break really fast. I do not overline my lips. Mostly because I don't really like that look. Some people can get away with it. But y'all not gonna do that. That's not her jam. So now I'm gonna go in with the cat suits. I love this lipstick. Love it. Every girl should have a real lipstick. I'll say this, every grown woman should have a good red lipstick. I feel like it's getting on my teeth. Don't get alarmed. It will melt down. I like a little, I like a little Cupid's bow action. Where is it at? Was it in this one? Yeah, I think it was. I don't remember. Y'all, I don't want some extra. I can't help the gold. So, okay. This is the look. Don't worry, stay tuned on this one. Make sure y'all like, share, comment, and subscribe. I hope y'all like this look. It is a strong red, but as y'all can see, it's drying down, so it's starting to look not as harsh. I love this look. Let's do it. Period. So we're gonna jazz it up, do it with a little outfit, and watch it all come together. Make sure y'all like, share, comment, and subscribe. I hope y'all like this lip color. I hope y'all like this look. I was recreating my little Valentine's Day look of what I bought. I'm gonna have another video tomorrow probably for my other more neutral, not so pink and red color, just in case this is like too much for you. But if y'all need a good lip, on the website they're having a sale right now, $2.99 or $1.99, something like that. You go into a store, it's about $4, $5. Period. Thank you.